last week, the sevens spirit that is amongst people in Cape Town, and it's really lovely to see the clubs adapting this now and adapting to this and adopting this thing. Western Province is now for the Western Province, the rugby football union is for the next 4 weeks running a sevens club rugby sevens tournament. So, and the first one will be today at CPUT, and all the clubs are involved. False Bay, SK Bournemouth also debuting the first time in the sevens competition. Villager, St. George's.